when I was going through this about, you know, this whole program about design thinking and trying to understand what it is, I first thought that it was more for creative people, etc. And then when I saw most of the videos that were uploaded on YouTube, it got me very, very intrigued. And I thought it's a good concept that I could take back and apply to my day-to-day job. It's something I could take back to my teams and implement across the organization. So that's really what brought me over here. When I look at the 4 days that we've spent over here, I think it's the right mix of a couple of things. One is it's very case study oriented, which is there's a lot of learning through real world examples. Two, it also provides an opportunity for us to interact with peers who are coming in from different industries, different backgrounds, so that, you know, we're able to share our experiences, share perspectives. So there's a lot more learning. The third thing, what I also thought was very, very helpful, is that we're based here and staying for the 4 days over here in the campus, which also makes more sense, because then you're able to build these working relationships across people who've come in for the similar course and then share and understand perspectives. At the end of these 4 days, you know, what's really come out of this program for me personally is understanding these concepts, which I'm sure I'll be able to apply in my day-to-day job.
As a part of the business excellence function, our key responsibility includes driving process improvement for the organization. Historically, we have been using various tools like Lean, Six Sigma, and they have been helping us as well. However, the world is changing very fast, and it is required that we keep ourselves adept and understand what is it that is new and how can we further improve our process improvement journey. And thus my search began till I stumbled upon the design thinking training that we have at IIM. It's been a great 3-day experience so far. We have spent a lot of time in understanding various case studies, seeing how design thinking has taken the entire world by a storm, and how this simple principle is being used across various industries. So I have really found the whole experience very engaging and very learning. The faculty is extremely helpful. They are taking us through practical examples of how to apply design thinking to various problems we may face at an organization level, and we feel that this can add immense value.
The whole experience of this course is not just about giving a theoretical experience, but it has given me a hands-on experience. We go through a lot of workshops, design sprints. The learning experience through IIMA faculty is really rewarding. The whole campus here is very serene. The experience that I had in the last 4 days was magnificent.
And the reason why I joined the design thinking course at IIM Ahmedabad was to really create a non-linear shift in the work that I'm doing currently. I am extremely impressed by the faculty, the diversity that they come from. I think what they really carry is depth of expertise and diversity of experiences, which is pretty palpable in the way they've come across to the students. I think design thinking is for anyone who wants to do better at their work and transform their business. So personally, I really, really recommend this course for everyone.
What intrigued me about design thinking was the newness of the concept and the fact that it could be applied across industries. I'm very glad that I came here for the workshop, because design thinking is something that can be experienced and not something that can just be read about and understood. And the case study methods, the activity methods, and the design sprint that we did in the class exactly provided that. It made me experience the entire process of design thinking. My biggest takeaway from this 4-day course would be that I'm now able or equipped to look at a problem in a different way. I work as part of the marketing team, and this is something which will definitely help me back in my workplace, because we're surrounded by customers, we work with the customer at the center, and design thinking will give me a new way of looking at customers' problems and trying to design solutions and strategies around it. So overall, I think it was a very fruitful experience.
The best part about this course was that it was very case study oriented. We were given very practical examples. The faculty came from mixed fields, but it all converged into design thinking. The readings that we were given were quite amazing. And the key biggest takeaway from this course is that it does not matter if you are a consultant or a business person or an entrepreneur or you've just started your job. All that matters is that you're customer focused, you know how to tell a story, and the objective of telling a story is very clear to you. So I think design thinking really helps all sorts of people and people from all sorts of backgrounds.